Hi, welcome to Lalas World. Today we're going to talk about how to schedule posts on Facebook page mobile. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe, then click the notification bell so you don't miss out on more great videos like this one. To schedule a post, you'll need the Facebook Pages app. So go ahead and open your app store. Search for Pages Manager. It should have an orange flag. Go ahead and click Install. After installing, open your Pages Manager app. Make sure you're signed in under your Facebook account. If you're already signed in, it will ask you to continue as, and then your name. Go ahead and click this, and it will continue to log you in and send you to your pages. If it doesn't open to the page you want, click the top left profile icon. Click on the page you want to schedule post on. Under the Add button to the left, click on Post. Go ahead and create your post. I'm going to add a photo. And then type in, "This is the way." Once you're done, click Next. Click under How Do You Want to Publish This? / Post Now. Click Schedule. Choose your date and time. Click Schedule. Now, to see posts scheduled, click on the bottom right toolbox. Click Scheduled Posts. And here is where you'll see all the posts scheduled for your page. Click on the three dots to the right to reschedule, publish now, or delete your post. Well, thanks for watching How to Schedule Posts on Facebook Page Mobile. If you have any questions or comments, be sure to leave them down below. Also, be sure to like, subscribe, and check out the other videos on this channel.